We're working to find out more information about this crash in Lansing. It happened just after 1:30 this morning at the intersection of Cedar and Edgewood on the city's south side. The collision left a bunch of debris scattered across the intersection. Both vehicles were badly damaged. We don't know if anyone was hurt or what caused the accident. We'll let you know when we get more information.